dana dana takita 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 dikita kataka tikina dana dana takita 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 dikita kataka tikina nadana nadana tatata takita tadikita kataka tikina da nadana nadana tatata takita tadikita kataka tikina da nadana nadana tatata takita tadikita kataka tikina da dana dana takita 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 dikita kataka tikina dana dana takita 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 dikita kataka tikina da dim dim takita takita dim dim takita takita dim takita dim talanga chung kada kada tom talanga chung kada kada tom talanga chung kada kada tom
A very good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Bahut bahut dhanyavaad aap sabka. It gives me great pleasure, and it is a matter of honor for me to welcome you all to Goa for the 48th International Film Festival of India. First, a big round of applause for the Drums of India for putting up this spectacular opening for us this evening. Cinema ka karan vaise to sirf 150 saal pehle hua tha, parantu hamare mahan desh Bharat mein kahaniyon ka silsila hazaron saalon se chala aa raha hai, sunne ka bhi aur kehne ka bhi. Aap sabko malum hoga, hamare desh mein kahin na kahin par aapke apne parivar mein kahin na kahin ek bahut hi dilchasp choti si kahani zarur chupi hui hogi. We are truly a land of stories, of fables, of cultural history, religious history, mythology, and legends. Stories that have mesmerized us. Stories that make us think. Stories that make us believe, give us hope, and inspire our future generations to their future and larger potential. So tonight, it feels absolutely wonderful to be surrounded by the storytellers of the world at the birthplace of stories, that is India. And thank you everyone, all the delegates, all the filmmakers who have collected here tonight. Thank you. I think over the years, pichle 30 saalon mein, maine ek choti si baat seekhi hai. Filmein pyar aur prem ka prateek hai. Filmmaking is about loving. And I don't mean the love stories that I have been peddling for years, or the plot to be only about a love story. I truly believe that films are made with the collaboration of hundreds of people coming together, working relentlessly for an idea they all believe in and they love, and they want to share it with the world. This idea becomes the film we all watch, and sometimes we feel very happy watching it. Sometimes we dance along with the film. At other times, we get angry, disturbed, or agitated. And that exactly is the magic of storytelling. A magic which has the power to touch all our senses, and in doing so, actually binding us together. The essence of storytelling is incomplete if there is no story listener. And I believe that storytellers and story listeners are, or at least should be, like a family. There is a word in Sanskrit, Vasudev Kutumbakam. It means bringing the world together like a family. I believe no matter what your language is, no matter which country your story comes from, and no matter what your ideology is, storytelling and listening should be a familial experience which binds us all together, makes relationships stronger, even in the face of dissent and discussion, as it usually happens in a family, instead of tearing us apart. And with that in mind, the International Film Festival of India, the slogan of this year, hopefully, will make that come true: connecting the world through stories. And if I may extend it and say, connecting each and every one of us through stories and films here in Goa tonight, and for all times to come. And Goa itself has an amazing story, how it came to be the hub and the center of the International Film Festival of India. And no one better to tell you that story than the Honorable Chief Minister, Mr. Manohar Parikar Sahab, who I would like to invite on stage to say a few words and set the ball rolling. Sir.
ರಾಜ್ಯಪಾಲ ಮಹೋದಯ, ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಶನ್ ಆರ್ ಬ್ರಾಡ್ಕಾಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಸ್ಮೃತಿಜಿ, ಶಾರುಖ್ ಜಿ, ಮೇರೆ ಕ್ಯಾಬಿನೆಟ್ ಕಲೀಗ್ಸ್ ಔರ್ ಬಾಕಿ ಸಭಿ ಯಾ ಆಯೆ ಹುಯೆ ಮಾನ್ಯವರ್, ಜಾದಾ ಬಡಾ ಭಾಷಣ ದೇನಾ ಮುಜೆ ಆತಾ ನಹೀ, काम करना आता है और शाहरुख जी ने कहा कि फिल्म फेस्टिवल यहाँ कैसा आया उसकी स्टोरी मैं बता पाऊँगा, लेकिन मुझे लगता है कि वो कहानी अभी बहुत पुरानी हो गई। अभी गोवा में फिल्म फेस्टिवल हर बरस आ रहा है और मैं इतना ही आप लोगों को कहना चाहता हूँ कि 2019 जिस साल फिल्म फेस्टिवल को 50 साल होने वाले हैं, ये फिल्म फेस्टिवल हम लोगों ने उसको पूरा खुद का जगह विथ ऑल इनबिल्ट मल्टीप्लेक्सेस एंड एवरीथिंग इज प्लान्ड एंड इट विल बी सेट अप अबाउट 1.5 किलोमीटर फ्रॉम दिस प्लेस फॉर इट्स ओन हाउसिंग। आई वेलकम मोर देन 6,000 डेलीगेट्स एंड would like to apologize in advance in case of any inconvenience caused to them because of more than expected response. कभी कभी ऐसा होता है कि आपको मेहमान आने में मज़ा आती है, लेकिन जैसे ज़्यादा मेहमान आ जाते हैं तो तकलीफें भी उठानी पड़ती है। हम लोग हमारे तरफ से सभी तकलीफें दूर करेंगे, इतना मैं आप लोगों को आश्वस्त करना चाहता हूँ। और आपको अगले 9 दिन इस फेस्टिवल का मज़ा लेने के लिए 190 से ज़्यादा फिल्म्स 82 कंट्रीज से 82 राष्ट्रों से, उसमें 64 इंडियन प्रीमियम भी है, आप अगले 9 दिन उसकी मजा ले सकते हैं। फिल्म फेस्टिवल जब पहले बार आया उस समय गोवा में कई लोगों को मालूम भी नहीं था ये क्या है। ऐसे तो गोवा ने कंट्रीब्यूशन फिल्म के लिए काफ़ी दिया है, मैं सभी का नाम नहीं लेना चाहता हूँ क्योंकि गोवा का कंट्रीब्यूशन म्यूजिक एंड फिल्म में इतना बड़ा है कि नाम लेते लेते पूरी शाम बीत जाएगी, इसके लिए सभी लोगों का नाम नहीं लेता हूँ। लेकिन इतना कहता हूँ कि मूल द नेटिव गोवंस छोड़ के अभी जो फिल्म में अच्छे पोजीशन पे पहुँचे हैं वो सभी गोवा को अभी भी अपना घर बनाना चाहते हैं और दे आर वेलकम। लेकिन हम लोगों ने फिल्म फेस्टिवल के साथ अच्छा फिल्म कल्चर चालू कर दिया, ये फिल्म कल्चर हैज नाउ स्लोली डेवलप्ड, वी आर फाइनेंसिंग लोकल मूवीज ऑल्सो एंड फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम मैं वापिस जब दिल्ली से यहाँ आया आई वॉज सरप्राइज टू सी दैट द नंबर ऑफ एंट्रीज वेर 2 times द नंबर ऑफ विनर्स, बिकॉज वैन वी स्टार्टेड दिस द नंबर ऑफ प्राइजिज वेर मोर देन नंबर ऑफ एंट्रीज, अभी वो 2 गुना उल्टा हो गया है और देर इज लॉट ऑफ कॉम्पिटिशन एंड पीपल हैव स्टार्टेड गोइंग टू कोर्ट्स ऑल्सो to find fault with selection process indicating the state is heading towards a film culture. आप सभी लोगों को मैं इस एक बार धन्यवाद देता हूँ और आपका गोवा में मतलब फिल्में देखिए लेकिन गोवा भी देखिए, इतना ही कह के मेरे 4 शब्द खत्म।
थैंक यू पारेकर साहब फॉर बींग हेयर ऑन स्टेज। और अब मैं ज़्यादा वक्त नहीं लूंगा क्योंकि हमें शुरुआत जल्दी से कर देनी चाहिए, बहुत सारी फिल्में भी हैं जो देखनी हैं। तो अब मैं मंच पे बुलाना चाहूँगा मेरे 2 दोस्तों को जो आपको आगे की जो इवनिंग है उसमें से लेकर जाएंगे। दोनों बहुत ही टैलेंटेड एक्टर्स हैं, बहुत ही वर्सटाइल हैं, मैं सालों से जानता हूँ और आप लोगों को भी बहुत खुशी होगी उनसे मिलकर। सो मैं आमंत्रित करना चाहूँगा स्टेज पर मेरे बहुत ही प्रिय और वर्सटाइल एक्टर फर्स्ट मिस्टर राजकुमार राव। और इन्हीं के साथ बहुत ही खूबसूरत और बहुत ही टैलेंटेड जो इंटरनेशनल स्टेज पे भी बहुत काम कर चुकी हैं मेरी दोस्त राधिका आप्टे। राधिका जी
थैंक यू सो मच।
थैंक यू शाहरुख सर।
थैंक यू राज एंड थैंक यू राधिका। राज आप लोग जैसा जानते हैं बहुत ही बेहतरीन कलाकार हैं, बहुत ही वर्सटाइल एक्टर हैं और अभी हाल ही में इनकी नई फिल्म न्यूटन ऑस्कर अवार्ड्स के लिए भी भेजी जा रही है हमारे देश से. सो बिग बिग कंग्रेचुलेशंस टू यू.
थैंक यू सर. थैंक यू सो मच.
एंड इंशाल्लाह यू विल मेक अस वेरी वेरी प्राउड राज. और क्योंकि इतने मेथड एक्टर हैं, मैं स्टेज से हूं तो मुझे मालूम है स्टेज पर जाने से पहले ऐसा कहा जाता है ब्रेक अ लेग. तो राजकुमार राव जी को जब कहा गया कि ब्रेक अ लेग तो बड़ा लिटरली तोड़ कर आ गए हैं यहाँ पर.
अब क्या करूं सर, मुझे इफ़ी से प्यार ही इतना है कि मतलब मैं कुछ भी कर सकता हूँ उसके लिए.
हम सब इंटरनेशनल फिल्म फेस्टिवल इंडिया और स्टेज पर यहाँ पे आकर इसका हिस्सा बनने के लिए कुछ भी कर सकते हैं. और राधिका इतनी खूबसूरत हैं तो मुझे मालूम है बड़ा सीरियस सा होता है यार इंटरनेशनल फिल्म फेस्टिवल का जो फंक्शन होता है. यहाँ पे बड़े तमीज से पेश आना आता है, आना होता है, वरना स्मृति ईरानी जी मुझे बहुत गुस्सा करेंगी. तो मैं कोई भी गलत बात नहीं करूँगा लेकिन तुमसे रोमांस किए बिना नहीं जाऊँगा मैं राधिका. तो इसलिए सिर्फ तुम्हारे लिए तेरी आंखों की नमकीन मस्तियां, तेरी हंसी की बेपरवाह गुस्ताखियां, तेरी जुल्फों की लहराती लड़ाइयां नहीं भूलूंगा मैं जब तक है जान, जब तक है जान, जब तक है जान. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर बीइंग हियर एंड टेकिंग द इवनिंग थ्रू. मैं ज्यादा बातचीत नहीं करूंगा, इनके हाथों आपको सौंपता हूं और राजकुमार राव की टूटी लातों को आपको सौंपता हूं. दे विल कंटिन्यू द इवनिंग. थैंक यू वेरी मच एंड थैंक यू एवरीवन. थैंक यू स्मृति रानी जी फॉर हैविंग अस ओवर हियर, पारिका साहब फॉर ग्रेसिंग द ओकेशन, एंड अ बिग वार्म वेलकम टू ऑल द डेलीगेट्स, ऑल द पीपल, ऑल द फिल्म मेकर्स, ऑल द पार्टिसिपेंट्स, माई स्टार फ्रेंड्स, सम ऑफ देम हू आई कैन सी, शाहिद इज हियर, श्री जी वुड बी हियर आई एम श्योर, एंड सुभाष जी मैंने कहीं मिला. आप सब जितने भी मुंबई फिल्म इंडस्ट्री के लोग हैं यहाँ पर आए हैं, बुनी कपूर जी बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद, नाना पाटेकर साहब आप सब यहाँ पर हैं और बहुत ही मजा आएगा. गोवा है तो इसके बाद थोड़ी पार्टी भी कीजिएगा. बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद यहाँ पर आने का. गॉड ब्लेस यू एंड हैव अ ग्रेट इवनिंग.
लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, and before I start, let's give a big hand to the one and only Mr. Shah Rukh Khan. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to one of the biggest film festivals in Asia. That's right. Welcome to IFFI 2017, where we are connecting the world through stories.
जी हाँ, ये वो शाम है जहाँ हम सिनेमा की लेगेसी को सराहने वाले हैं और उसकी परंपरा की दाद देने वाले हैं. It's wonderful that the whole world of Indian and international films has descended here to celebrate the common cause of cinema.
Adding to the festivity is this wonderful location of Goa. Radhika, yahan aakar hamesha kitna acha lagta hai, nahi?
Absolutely. Aur mujhe to waise bhi film festivals bahut pasand hai kyunki jab main apni film ke saath festivals mein travel karti hu na Raj, to mujhe bahut sara knowledge aur usse bhi zyada pyar milta hai. These festivals are such a great platform for displaying and encouraging new talent. और राज तुम्हारी जर्नी तो बढ़िया है यार. एक जगह तुम न्यूटन करते हो और दूसरी जगह बरेली की बर्फी में ठुमके भी लगाते हो.
Well, look at you, Radhika. एक जगह तुम पास करती हो वहीं तुम अभी पैडमैन भी कर रही हो, right?
Exactly. I mean, commercial हो या non-commercial, हमें तो हर टाइप के सिनेमा से प्यार है. And that's exactly what IFFI represents. All kinds of cinema from across the world under one roof.
That's right, Radhika. Extraordinary films, exceptional filmmakers, and a dazzling display of genres from across the world. IFFI 2017 is going to be marvelous and monumental as we come together to share stories of the past, present, and future.
But you know, Raj, it's really amazing how IFFI has broadened its horizons. IFFI ke shuruaat mein liye chote chote kadam aaj cinema ke landscape par ek gehri chhaap chhod chuke hain. Wo kehte hain na, जिंदगी को जिया आगे जरूर जाता है लेकिन उसे समझने के लिए पीछे देखना बहुत जरूरी है. तो आइए देखते हैं IFFI की अनोखी कहानी.
No art passes our conscience in the way film does and goes directly to our feelings deep down into our souls. It's with thoughts like these in mind that IFFI was first conceptualized in 1952, simply to showcase good film, preserve and praise art was the thought behind IFFI, exposing Indian audiences to global cinema while leaving behind a wonderful taste of how amazing our Indian films are, is still an idea that beats within the heart of IFFI. Over the years, IFFI has been attended by some of the biggest names in India. And today, this prestigious event has transformed into one of the most significant film festivals of Asia. Each year, it has enthralled audiences with an impressive lineup. With 47 years of existence and over a decade's presence in Goa, IFFI has grown into an exciting cosmopolitan event, providing a diverse cultural hub for cinema from more than 100 countries. IFFI is a tradition that allows us to carry forward the beacon of exemplary cinema each year. It's not just a festival, but a remarkable ongoing journey that aims to secure and preserve the future of cinema.
Wow, some really great personalities there. And I can speak on behalf of both of us that it is a matter of extreme honor and pride for us that we are standing here in front of such an illustrious audience.
Before moving on, we would like to thank our sponsors who helped us in creating this magnificent event.
The Government of Uttar Pradesh, Arvind Mills, the Government of Arunachal Pradesh, NTPC.
Even though this is a festival, it's also a competition. And believe me, a jury has such an important role to play in this event. This year at IFFI, our esteemed international jury will be viewing and assessing the 15 films that have made it into the international competition section of the festival and will now be vying for the prestigious Golden and Silver Peacock Award of IFFI 2017.
Let's introduce you to our jury, to our international jury.
Mr. Muzaffar Ali is an Indian filmmaker, fashion designer, poet, artist, and a social worker. Mr. Ali won the Padma Shri in 2005. Miss Maxine Williamson, ex-artistic director of Asia Pacific Screen Award and currently co-coordinator for the Brisbane International Film Festival. Miss Maxine Williamson has served on numerous international juries. Mr. Roger Christian has had an extensive career as production designer and film director. He won an Academy Award for his work on the original Star Wars. Mr. Zahi Grant is an acclaimed actor, director and writer from Israel. He has been nominated for many awards in Israel for his incredible work in cinema. Mr. Vladislav Opelyans is one of Russia's most celebrated directors of photography. He has won the Russian Golden Eagle Award several times, along with the Shanghai International Film Festival Award for Cinematography.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our esteemed international jury with a huge round of applause. Chairman of the jury, Mr. Muzaffar Ali, members of the jury, Ms. Maxine Williamson, Mr. Roger Christian, Mr. Zahi Grad, Mr. Vladislav Opelyans.
Category is no easy task, and we look forward to the thoughtful perspective our jurors will bring to this job.
Thank you so much, IFFI Jury 2017.
Welcome, Mr. Ali. It would be lovely if you could start the proceedings by saying a few words.
Well, the International Film Festival seems like a second home for us, for me particularly. Since the seventh International Film Festival, I've been part of it. And it's really wonderful and a great honor to be with such luminaries, to see such beautiful work and deliberate over the next 10 days in defining what's going to be the most seminal films for the world. And India is very lucky to be showcasing these films. And I'm very, very inspired to spend these 15 days, these 15 films and 10 days looking at each of them and arriving at what should be given the right, the rightful place and honor in this world. Thank you very much for all of you being here. And I have a very, very inspired team of jury members. He's won the Nobel Prize, sorry, the Oscar twice. And for Star Wars, and my friends here, they are also extremely imaginative people. And I look forward to ideating with them and understanding another door to international cinema. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
A very big thank you to all of you. May I please request you to take your seats?
Thank you, sir.
This way.
Thank you again. When Dada Saheb Phalke, the father of Indian cinema, released his Raja Harishchandra in 1913, women used to shun movies and it was left to male artists to play female characters. But time has changed since then.
They certainly have, Radhika. So many actresses over time have depicted strong women characters that have left a mark on society and become an inspiration to many.
Nutan, Suchitra Sen, Madhubala, Vahida Rehman, Kajol, Juhi Chawla, Madhuri Dixit.
And more recently, Tabu, Vidya Balan, Kangana Ranaut, Radhika Apte. They've all broken free from stereotypes and redefined the role of women in films.
One such woman who carved her own niche is here with us today. She started her career as a child actor at the age of 4 and has done more than 100 films in 5 different languages.
She changed the dynamics of Hindi cinema by becoming one of the first women who could carry a film on her shoulders.
She enthralled audiences with her acting and her comic timing is legendary. I am really proud to call on stage the queen of Hindi cinema, someone who is loved by each and every Indian, Hum Sabki Chandni.
Chandni. ओ मेरी चांदनी ओ मेरी चांदनी
वेलकम मैम
वेलकम मैम
Good evening, Namaskar, Honorable Chief Minister, and Honorable Preeti Rani Ji, Sabko Namaskar. I'm very happy to be part of the International Film Festival of India. As it gets into its 48th year, IFFI 2017 celebrates Indian and international cinema with some of the best talent from across the world. I would like to welcome all our guests and the cinema fraternity present here to India's biggest and Asia's oldest film festival. And thank you so much for having me here. Namaste.
Thank you. से हम अकेले भी इसके बराबर, आप एक मौका तो दीजिए, हम अकेले बैंड बजा के निकल जाएंगे।
That was a special homage for people who departed this year.
Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for Goa's very own Sonia Shirsad, who is also famous as the ambassador of Goan music to the world. Thank you very much, Sonia, for performing on this traditional Konkani Mando. Some amazing talent left us this year, but as the greatest showman of our country, Sri Raj Kapoor, aptly said, Jina yaha, marna yaha, iske siva jana kaha. The show must go on.
And with that thought in mind, let's call one of Hindi cinema's brightest stars.
What can we say about our next guest? Well, he loves to take risks, never shy of breaking the stereotypical mold of a leading star. He has reinvented himself many a times. Today, he is one of the most bankable stars we have. Be it Urta Punjab, Kameene, or Jab We Met, he has the natural ability to own his parts. Ladies and gentlemen, one of the best performers to grace Indian film screens, Shahid Kapoor. Welcome, Shahid.
Thank you, Rajkumar. You guys are doing a great job. Thank you very much. I'm a little nervous. I'm not used to giving speeches. But I'm going to try.
Well, right, I'm here. Well, I want to tell our audience, ek bade ittefaq ki baat hui thi, san 2013 mein. Remember, Shahid?
Yeah, I remember. I met you in the gym. I was training very hard for my film, which was named after you.
Shahid ne ek film ki thi, R. Rajkumar naam ki. Aur R. Rajkumar ne ek film ki thi, Shahid naam ki.
And I must say that your performance in Shahid was a lot more going with my name than mine in R. Rajkumar was going with your name and your personality.
Well, your name was an inspiration, Shahid.
Thank you so much, Raj.
But I'm pretty sure IFFI mein yahan aisa koi confusion nahi hone wala hai. So Shahid, we leave the stage to you now.
Sure. Thank you so much. It's a pleasure to be here. Well, I'm here to talk about the changing face of cinema. From running in fields full of multicolored flowers to making films about woman empowerment, I think Indian cinema has come a long, long way. I stand here today feeling very proud to be a part of this fraternity, the new generation which is participating and allowing this change to happen. Brave people making brave films, sometimes at great cost. To be standing here in the esteemed company of so many amazing people, and we stand here today talking about the changing face of cinema, and here we see with us two faces who are legends. Mr. Shah Rukh Khan, who's right here amongst us, who still is, continues to be, and always has been one of the biggest stars this fraternity has seen. Big round of applause, please, ladies and gentlemen. Sridevi ma'am, who has conquered almost every possible language that cinema has been made in this country and has been so reputed and such a big star. Thank you. I honestly feel rather undeserving being the third face standing here and talking about the future, but I guess I'm here to represent my fraternity, represent everybody within my generation. Cinema is not just about entertainment. Cinema is about telling stories. Cinema is about sharing human journeys. Cinema is about life. And today I feel our film industry represents that. There have been times where it's only been known to be about entertainment, but I think today we've reached a point where there is a lot more gravitas to the cinema that we make. There is a lot more meaning to the stories that we tell. There was a time when we were so fascinated by everything that wasn't in our country, everything that was outside, everything that was foreign, that we almost lost our soul. But here we are today, the biggest blockbusters, the most successful, the most relevant films are about our country, about our people, about the issues that exist between us, the differences that exist between us, and how we have come to tide over all that as a nation and shown that we are a consolidated front. I hope the film industry grows to gain more repute. I hope it's given a little more importance because I think we deserve it. We've been a big part of creating a certain perception that India has today. We are looked at with a lot of respect. We looked at as a country with a great future ahead, and I think Indian cinema has contributed to that. And so this festival is a great platform to showcase the talent that lies within this country, and it's great that we have our own festival. It's great that we're here to celebrate all kinds of cinema, because eventually, cinema is above languages, above barriers. Cinema is above nations. Cinema is life. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. और जैसे शाहरुख खान सर ने आज की शाम की शुरुआत में कहा था कि इंडिया इज अ लैंड ऑफ स्टोरी टेलर्स, आई विल एड टू दैट एंड से दैट इंडिया इज ऑल्सो अ लैंड ऑफ सेलिब्रेशन एंड फेस्टिविटीज. कम टू थिंक ऑफ इट, फेस्टिविटीज और वॉट वी कॉल इन हिंदी उत्सव इज एन इंट्रेंसिक पार्ट ऑफ आर कल्चर. हर शहर के हर मोहल्ले में, हर गली में उत्सव है. कभी दिवाली और कभी ईद का मिलन, कभी बैसाखी और क्रिसमस का जश्न. मथुरा की होली हो या केरला की ओनम, मैसूर में दशहरा हो या कोलकाता में दुर्गा पूजा, भारत रंगों का देश है, भारत उत्सव का देश है. तभी तो हमारी फिल्में भी किसी भी उत्सव से कम नहीं होती. उनमें शादियां और त्योहार होते हैं, नाचना होता है, गाना होता है, संगीत होता है. जहां अल्फाज खत्म हो जाते हैं, वहां पूरी दुनिया में हमारी फिल्में बोलती हैं. सो लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, प्लीज वेलकम द विजुअल स्पेक्टिकल दैट इज उत्सव. थैंक यू.
Thank you.
and gentlemen, a huge round of applause for what you just saw. Both the acts today are choreographed by Mayuri Upadhyay and Madhuri Upadhyay and performed by Nitya Rutya Dance Ensemble.
What an act! Kya badhiya choreography thi?
Awesome.
Sab kuch log bolenge ki bahut international standard ki thi.
International standard se kya matlab tumhara Radhika? Matlab hamara apna standard kisse kam hai kya?
Exactly. Main bhi wahi keh rahi hu.
No, you know Radhika, I don't know why this happens. See, Newton already kaafi celebrated film thi. But jab se us par Oscar ka thappa laga hai, tab puri duniya ne use notice kiya. Lakhon Hindustani duniya ke kone kone mein ab hamare naam ka jhanda phehra rahe hain. Par jab hamare actors US mein jaake kaam karne lage, tab logo ko laga ki Indians ki angrezi bhi kitni achhi hai. Saalon se Hindustan yoga ke liye jana jata hai. But when Modi ji UN gaye, uske baad dekho, puri duniya International Yoga Day mana rahi hai.
I totally agree with you, Raj. Hame kisi international thappe ki zarurat hai nahi. We are complete in ourselves.
Bilkul. Koi aisi cheez nahi, koi aisi jagah nahi, jahan India na basa ho.
On that note, ab IFFI 2017 ki focus country ke bare mein baat karte hain.
Yes. Is saal IFFI 2017 ki focus country hai Canada.
The 48th IFFI is happy to be hosting and presenting a Canadian delegation in addition to presenting a package of 8 notable films from recent Canadian cinema.
Canada is home to several film studio centers, primarily located in its 3 largest metropolitan centers, Toronto, Montreal and Vancouver.
Canada ne film jagat ko bahut sari nami filmi hastiyan di hai, jaisa ki Keanu Reeves, Ryan Reynolds, Jim Carrey, Denis Villeneuve, David Cronenberg, Guy Madden, Atom Egoyan, Patricia Rosema, and James Cameron.
These are just a few names that have made groundbreaking contribution to global cinema.
Aaiye dekhte hain Canada ki prakriti aur wahan ki zindagi ki kuch jhalkiyan.
We would now like to invite the Consul General of Canada in Mumbai, Mr. Jordan Reeves.
Welcome, Mr. Reeves.
Bonsoir, mesdames, messieurs. Good evening, everyone. And thank you, IFFI, and thank you, Goa, for making Canada the country of focus at this year's IFFI. Now, in Canada, we're celebrating 150 years as a country. It's Canada's birthday, and I can think of no better time to come and be here with all of you than this year. So it's a huge honor for us. Thank you very much. Film is probably the best medium for sharing stories across cultures, across countries. And a festival like this one, the best possible place to celebrate that world diversity. Now, Canada and India have a very special relationship. You may know there are now about 1.3 million Canadians whose families call India home. And within this very creative and dynamic and intelligent community, there are a number of outstanding and talented individuals that I think both countries sometimes vie for to call their own. And that's okay. I'm thinking about acclaimed director Deepa Mehta, Mr. Akshay Kumar, Lisa Ray, if you're on YouTube, Lily Singh, Russell Peters, Sunny Leone, the list goes on and on. And this year as well, we had a very highly talented Indian delegation going to the Toronto International Film Festival, led by the likes of Priyanka Chopra, Mr. Rajkumar Rao, and many others as well. So this year at IFFI, what we want to do is we want to bring together some of our talented filmmakers with India's filmmakers and talk co-production. So that's a big focus for us this year, and there'll be a special session for that. Also, I'm very, very pleased that this year we're going to be presenting a Lifetime Achievement Award to a legendary Canadian director who's directed well-known films such as The Sweet Hereafter and Exotica. And of course, I'm talking about the incredible Mr. Adam Egoyan. But even more than that, this evening, what I would like to do, on behalf of my colleagues who've come from the film industry in Canada, on behalf of Heritage Canada and Telefilm Canada, I take great pleasure in inviting you all to join us for the more than a dozen Canadian films that will be shown during IFFI, and the package of 8 films curated especially by the artistic director of the Toronto International Film Festival, Mr. Cameron Bailey. So, ladies and gentlemen, in a world of walls, of increasing divisiveness, film is the best way to tell our stories, to bring people together, and to showcase diversity. That's what Canada is here to do this year at IFFI. Thank you, IFFI, for the invitation. Thank you for inviting Canada to be your country of focus. And please, ladies and gentlemen, I wish you all a very successful festival. Merci à tous. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Reeves.
Thank you so much, Mr. Reeves.
Before moving on, we would like to thank our sponsors who helped us in creating this magnificent event. The Government of Uttar Pradesh, Arvind Mills, the Government of Arunachal Pradesh, NTPC. IFFI 2017 ki inaugural film hai, Beyond the Clouds, directed by someone who, even though he makes his films in Iran, his soul belongs to global cinema. I'm talking about none other than Majid Majidi.
Mr. Majidi's film, Children of Heaven, was the first Iranian film to ever get a nomination for the Best Foreign Film category at the Academy Awards. अब देखो राधिका, अब इस लेजेंडरी फिल्म डायरेक्टर का कितना बड़ा इंडियन कनेक्शन है ना?
क्या? कैसे?
सी मजीदी अपनी ज्यादातर फिल्म्स कौन सी लैंग्वेज में बनाते हैं?
ईरानी.
एग्जैक्टली. हमारी मिनिस्टर साहिबा का नाम क्या है?
स्मृति ईरानी.
सो यू नो ईरानी ईरानी.
ओह माय गॉड राज.
मिस्टर मजीदी, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन.
Mr. Majidi and the associate producer of the film, Mr. Reza Tashko. Thank you so much. It's such an honor to have you here. May I please request you to say a few words about Beyond the Clouds?
Salam arz mikonam khidmat khanam va aghayon.
First, I will salute all the audiences.
Az inke imshab dar jam shoma va sinemagaran بزرگ هند حضور دارم بسیار خرسندم.
It's a great honor for me to be among the Indian artists and so Indian big names here.
من هند رو در واقع از نوجوانی با سینمای جیترای شناختم، ساتیا جیترای شناختم. و از اینکه روزی بتونم در سرزمین ساتیا جیترای در واقع فیلم بسازم بسیار بسیار خرسندم و برای من یک رویایی بوده که در واقع به واقعیت تبدیل شد.
I knew Indian cinema through Satyajit Ray, famous Indian film director. And so always it has been my dream once it happened to make film in India to have this chance.
خب ما بین ایران و هند به هر حال ارتباطات فرهنگی بسیار زیادی وجود داره و همیشه این رویا در ذهن من بود که من یه روزی بتونم در هند فیلمی بسازم.
There are many cultural similarities between Iran and India and always it has been my dream to have the chance to make a film here in this mysterious land.
بالاخره بعد از چند سال این رویا تحقق پیدا کرد و فیلم بیاند کلاد ساخته شد.
So after years fortunately it happened.
و با یه همراهی خیلی خوبی و با یه گروه خیلی خوبی در هند، چون همه عوامل، من فقط تنها در واقع بودم و همه عوامل من، چه عوامل فنی و چه بازیگر، همه از هند بوده.
With a wonderful production and so Indian team because it has been all Indian crew, so it was a wonderful collaboration between the team.
خب این فیلم با اینکه در واقع افتتاحیش در جشنواره لندن بود، ولی برای من افتتاحیش در واقع امشب هستش، برای اینکه برای من خیلی خیلی مهمه که ببینم که ریاکشن مردم از فیلمی که در هند ساختم چگونه خواهد بود.
So actually the film premiere has been in London Film Festival, but for me the real premiere is tonight. I'm so excited to see the film with all the respected Indian audiences tonight here.
همونجوری که گفتم به هر حال با عوامل خیلی خیلی خوب هم حرفه‌ای هند کار کردم، برای من خیلی لذت بخش بود.
I really enjoyed collaboration and working with very very professional Indian team.
بازیگرایی که تو این فیلم بازی کردن اکثرشون کسایین که برای اولین بار جلوی دوربین اومدن.
So all the actors that we have, they are new faces that for the first time they are in the film.
و من مطمئنم که این فیلم در واقع دو سه تا بازیگر خیلی خوب و بزرگ به سینمای هند هدیه خواهد داد.
And I'm sure this film will introduce as a gift some new faces to Indian cinema industry.
الان یه تصاویری از فیلم رو می‌بینیم و بعد باز در خدمت شما هستیم.
So kindly invite you to see some glimpse of the film and then I will invite the production team to come on stage.
Sure. Can we have the AV please?
خب یه شانس خیلی بزرگی داشتم که با یه تیم تهیه کننده خیلی جوان کار کردم که بسیار عاشقانه دوستشون دارم و میخوام ازشون دعوت کنم. کمپانی نماها که شارین و کیشور تشبیهان روی صحنه.
So I had a chance to work with a wonderful and fantastic young production team. Nama Picture Company. I want to introduce Shireen and Kishore to come on stage from the production company.
Shireen and Kishore.
It's called. Ladies and gentlemen, join me in welcoming the team of Beyond the Clouds with a huge round of applause. The ace music director of the film, our very own Mr. A.R. Rahman. The dialogue writer of the film, Mr. Vishal Bhardwaj. The producers of the film, Sujoy Kuti, Shareen Mantri, and Kishore Arora. And not forgetting the stars of the film, Ishan Khattar and Malvika Mohanan.
خب من اجازه میخوام که یه همکاری معرفی که به هر حال دوستان داشتم رو بکنم. البته بعضی رو که میشناسیم ولی میخوام ایشان و ملویکا رو به هر حال معرفی کنم که مطمئنم که دو تا ستاره خواهند شد که به سینمای هند اضافه خواهند شد.
So I want to also introduce two new talents. Definitely would be superstar in the coming in feature films very soon.
Ishan and Malvika.
Ishan and Malvika.
از در واقع کمپانی زی آقای سجی که خیلی خیلی در واقع همکاری خوبی ما داشتن.
Also I want to appreciate Mr. Sojai from Z Company for all the support and collaboration that we had.
دوست عزیزم شد که در واقع همکاری خوبی با هم داشتیم، در واقع دیالوگای فیلم من را زحمت کشید و به زیبایی در واقع نوشت.
So my close friend Vishal helped me for Hindi dialogues. It was a great job.
و اما آی‌آر رحمان که به نظر من رحمان قبل از اینکه یه هنرمند بزرگ باشه انسان خیلی بزرگیه.
So I want to say Rahman actually is a very very famous guy actually besides actually as an artist because of his spirituality he is a very very kind of remarkable person.
و این رو ثابت میکنه که اگه هنرمند بزرگی بخوای بشی قطعا باید انسان وارسته و بزرگی باشی تا بتونی هنرمند بزرگی بشی.
So a big artist first shall be actually a big person in spiritual points.
این دومین همکاری من با رحمان بود. فیلم اولم که با رحمان کار کردم فیلم در خصوص پیامبر اسلام بود.
It is my second collaboration with A.R. Rahman. First it was Muhammad, the messenger of God.
و این دومین فیلمی بود که با رحمان کار کردم.
And Beyond the Clouds is the second collaboration together.
و به نظر من مثل همه کارهای رحمان کار خیلی خیلی زیبا و درجه یکی شده.
And I believe, like the other works of Rahman, this film is great. It's wonderful.
و بعضی از عواملی که در واقع اینجا نیستم مثل فیلمبردار خوب من آقای آنیل طراح صحنه‌ام و خیلی از عواملی که الان اینجا نیستم و من به نیابت از همه عزیزان تشکر.
Also, I want to appreciate all my crew, those who are not here tonight, like my cinematographer, Mr. Anil, production designer, all who helped me to make this film.
Thank you very much.
May I please request Mr. A.R. Rahman to say a few words?
Hello, everyone. It's great to be here. It feels very unusual and extraordinary to be standing here working with an Iranian filmmaker who's internationally known, a great human being and a very courageous person. We both have got fatwas. We are in a very elite society here. And I want to wish Ishan, Malvika and the whole crew, Vishalji, great honor. Thank you so much. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Team Beyond the Clouds.
Thank you so much.
Okay. Thank you.
A huge round of applause for Team Beyond the Clouds, guys. This amazing festival wouldn't have been possible without the efforts of the Ministry of Information and Broadcasting, Government of India, and the Government of Goa.
Their efforts have helped to bring before audiences not just the best films, but also the best cinematic minds of today.
Pushing forward the theme of celebrating the future of cinema, the Ministry of Information and Broadcasting and the Goa government have left no stone unturned in making this festival into an unforgettable memory. So Radhika, lights, camera, action ka time aa chuka hai.
Wait. Lights, camera, action se pehle is festival ki asli star ko bula liye. I'd request Mrs. Smriti Zubin Irani, Honorable Minister of Textiles and Information and Broadcasting, to please come up on stage.
Welcome, ma'am.
Thank you for a lovely evening that you've hosted. Rajkumar Rao, Radhika Apte, let me say this. You are a pride, not only for the industry, not only for the creative business, but also India per se, because you're the young talent that resonates across the world.
Thank you, ma'am.
Your Excellency, Governor of Goa, Srimati Mridula Sinha Ji, the dynamic Chief Minister of Goa, Sri Manohar Parikar Ji, legends of the Indian film fraternity, our guests from around the world, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the Government of India, let me all welcome you to the 48th International Film Festival of India. Hamari desh mein lagbhag 1600 dialects mein kahaniyan boli jati hain. Aaj ka ye festival ka samaroh apne aap mein isliye anokha hai kyunki isme 5 saal ki pihu bhi hai, King Khan of romance bhi hai, Nana Patekar bhi hai, and the ethereal Sri Devi bhi hai. Aur saath hi ek mahila nirdeshika hai jinhone Rajkumar Rao ki tooti hui tang par bhi barfi ka naam lekar bahut nachaya Bareli ki bazaar mein. Aaj is manch se main yahan upasthit sabhi mahanubhavon ko aabhar vyakt karti hu. Jaise Shahid Kapoor ne kaha, ye desh celebrations ka hai, ye desh utsav ka hai, aur ye desh young energy ka hai. So irrespective of the generation of actors, storytellers who are here this evening, it is our endeavor on behalf of the Government of India and the Government of Goa that we invite filmmakers from the world over to this land of stories, as King Khan said, connecting the world through stories. That is the endeavor of the 48th International Film Festival of India. Yet again, my grateful thanks to the screening committee, which has legends again like Piyush Pandey, Siddharth Roy Kapoor, who holds the banner of the guild, Mr. Bharat Bala, Vani Tripathi, Nagesh Kukunur. Ladies and gentlemen, we also have the very celebrated Subhash Ghai Ji seated here today. And I'm glad that we have an international jury headed by the dynamic Muzaffar Ali. I'll not say much. I think Rajkumar Rao, ye baat desh bhar mein jaani chahiye ki aaj agar tumne mazak kiya to sirf Irani ke naam par mantri ka kiya, which shows what a tolerant government we are. Thank you. आभार इसलिए आपका व्यक्त कर रही हूं कि कम से कम ये कोई ना कहे कि बीजेपी वालों ने एक एक्टर की टांग तोड़ दी. So my warm welcome to the chairperson of the CBFC, Prasoon Joshi, the man of a moment, and also our FTII chairman Anupam Kher. I have another lady seated here in the front row, Diana Penty. There are many names, ladies and gentlemen, and this festival, it starts today until the 28th of this month, will help you meet some of the biggest and the brightest names in the Indian film industry. This evening would not be complete without thanking a doyen of filmmaking, the pride of Northeast, Janua Barua, and somebody that we have celebrated and somebody who has led us very ably, irrespective of the fact that he has claimed he's anti-establishment to the core, Sri Rahul Ravel. I will be absolutely unjust if I do not mention that this festival could be what it is because of the labor and the intense hard work of our Secretary INB, Sri N.K. Sinha. So ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the Government of India, Government of Goa, and our partner nation, Canada, welcome to the 48th International Film Festival in India. Enjoy the ride and hope to see you at the closing festivities. Jai Hind.
Thank you so much.
Smriti ma'am, 1 minute. वैसे तो हमें मौका नहीं मिलता कि हम पॉलिटिशियन को कमांड दें, बट आज मौका है तो एज अ टैक्स पेयर आपसे रिक्वेस्ट करते हैं कि प्लीज थोड़ी देर और रुक जाइए. देखिए, सेल्फीज का जमाना है और अगर सेल्फी ना हो तो मतलब थोड़ा मजा नहीं आएगा, राइट?
बिल्कुल, कौन मना करेगा जब श्रीदेवी, शाहरुख खान एक साथ एक फ्रेम में हो. Who will ever say no?
So we would like to call on stage the Honorable Chief Minister of Goa, Mr. Manohar Parikar. Mr. Shah Rukh Khan, Mr. A.R. Rahman, Mr. Vishal Bhardwaj, Sri Devi Ji, Mr. Shahid Kapoor, the Consul General of Canada in Mumbai, Mr. Jordan Reeves, Mr. Muzaffar Ali, Ms. Maxine Williamson, Mr. Roger Christian, Mr. Zahi Grad, Vladislav Obliance, Mr. Majid Majidi.
I request all of you to please join us on stage so that we can capture this precious moment of this special evening.
Thank you so much. Oh, you want us to come as well? Okay. Come. Before we say goodbye, we would like to thank our sponsors without whom this magnificent event couldn't have been possible. The Government of Uttar Pradesh, Arvind Mills, the Government of Arunachal Pradesh, NTPC. Ladies and gentlemen, tayar ho jaiye kyunki filmon ka mela shuru hone wala hai. International Film Festival of India 2017 mein aapko behtareen filmon ke saath saath milenge gazab ke log aur ek kamal ka atmosphere.
The next few days are going to be full of cinematic extravaganza, marching boldly into the future of cinema and connecting the world through stories. IFFI 2017 is all set to present the best of Indian and international films.
Yeh toh sirf ek shuruaat hai. Welcome to IFFI 2017. The magic of cinema awaits you amidst the pristine natural beauty and beaches of Goa.
See you at the movies.
Good night, guys.
Good night.